We don't give a fuck about no bitch. Don't give a fuck about no bitch.
I'ma flex on my ex, flex on the hoe. You still be in my head, so I'ma let you know. I realize how much I want you when I let you
know. Hey guys, making another video today. I know it's been a while, but I think, you know, I'm not busy anymore because extended spring break, everything's canceled because of the coronavirus, that I should make more YouTube videos. You know, you're going to be on your phone all day because you're bored, everything's closed, you can't go anywhere. So we're going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2 today, and we're playing on indoor, which actually, hey, I'm happy about. I haven't played on indoor forever. This is Galactic Assault, and if it would load in, I would be very happy to go into the game. I already recorded a video, but for some reason the audio didn't like it didn't show anything, so yeah. Looks like a no. Okay, so we started. We're in a brand new game, so that's good. But I think this will be fun. I've been playing Battlefront 2 for a little while now, about a month. I haven't recorded any of it, so this is like the first thing I recorded besides the other thing that I had, but besides this one and the next one, or a couple more that I'm going to make on this, that'll probably, what the f- is that my own guy? Okay. It looks like my own guy. I think I'm going to do some videos maybe on Call of Duty Warzone. Since that's pretty new and seems pretty popular. I think someone said 6 million people have played it. So, but today let's focus on Star Wars Battlefront 2. Okay, okay, let's get them here. We don't. Ah, come on, get away from him, get away from him, get away from him. Where'd he go? Right here? You're dead. Crap, they're gonna get it right here. Crap, he had a good shot. Yeah. No one deals a higher output for damage. Do we? No. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. We put up some battle points. Dang, they've gotten pretty far so far. Come on, shoot the scan dart. Come on. Dude, that is gonna piss me off. Okay, there's gonna be someone right here. Oh, it's an Ewok. What the hell? I wasn't ready for that. Okay, let's go to Death Trooper. I wish I could play as a Resistance. I wish they'd bring more customizability to everything else other than just the Republic, and I think the droids have a couple, but in the Resistance, but the Resistance are the same for Resistance and Rebels. It's really, I wish there was more customization for that. I know they're trying to stay true to the game, like the movies and all that, but I think they could do it better. I think it's Han Solo. Come on. 15 kills remaining, okay. This is going by pretty quick. This might be a good little short video. Where are they at? That's cool. I really like that. I haven't played the Death Stripper. Dude, I missed every shot. Look, I got a victory. That might just be a little cool video for y'all. I don't know if y'all like it or not. I don't think I'll have to edit this. It's just, it went by so quick. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe. But I'll see y'all in the next video. It should be pretty soon with everything that's going on. But I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.